If you're having a poor internet, I'm going to show you how to fix that in a bit. Remember to also subscribe to this YouTube channel if you love the content we're sharing, and also turn on the notification bell so YouTube will notify you first whenever I upload content like this on this channel. And if you're a returning subscriber, smash the like button, and without any further ado, let's jump right into this tutorial. Now the first thing you are going to do is to open your PC, go over to the control panel here, open the control panel, and once you've already opened the control panel, go over to the network and internet, click on it, and go over to the network and sharing center, open that as well, and go over to change adapt settings. Okay, so click on the change adapt settings there. Once it has already opened, click on whichever network you have running on your PC and just right click on it. Okay, so go over to properties, and once you've on the property, let me just push this at the center here. See the 1, 2, 3, 4, the fourth one, which is the internet protocol version 4 TCP IPv4. Just double click on that particular one, and here it will always be on the obtain DNS server address automatically. Just tick the second one, which is the use the following DNS server address, and put in 1111, and on the second one, which is the alternate DNS server, put in 1001. And once you're done, click on OK and OK again, and this will help to fix your slow internet speed. Okay, so in case you love this video, remember to subscribe to this YouTube channel for more tips.